Assalamu Alaikum. In this video I will show you how to insert table side by side in Google Slide. Let's get started. Go to insert menu, click the table, select the row and column and click. And click the middle of table and go to top of table. And show the move icon and resize the table and go to again insert menu, insert the another table and resize the table again and move the side by side. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments, and share. Thanks for watching.